though you're based here, Japan is still very influential.
Exactly. Yeah, because you know, I was raised and I was born, so it's all the memories there. And you know, before, what is it? You know, maybe I didn't have the confidence to use Japanese elements, so always. Like I was, you know, journalists asking me, what is your Japanese-ness in your fashion? And I couldn't answer that. But now, is it because, you know, I became mature. So I have confidence, so I can use those kinds of things.